children. Because I play that a lot, you hear people.
Yeah.
And you'd be surprised, there are many, many young children that are brought by their parents, and they become devout jazz listeners, and in some cases, musicians. Yeah. I mean, in Pittsburgh, this white doctor brought his son, Eric Kloss, when he was about 10 years old.
Blind dude, saxophone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Played with Don Patterson.
You know, he still called me Uncle Sonny.
Is that right?
I see you.
Is he still playing?
Oh, yeah, he sounds good.
Thank you.